What are algorithms? Before we start coding, let's answer a simple but important question. What exactly is an algorithm? At its core, an algorithm is simply a step-by-step set of instructions designed to solve a problem or perform a task. Think of it as a recipe that tells you exactly how to achieve a desired outcome. In more technical terms, an algorithm is a finite sequence of well-defined steps that take specific inputs, perform a set of operations, and produce a desired output. We use algorithms in everyday life, even when we don't realize it. Here are some examples. Example 1. A recipe provides step-by-step instructions to prepare a dish. The ingredients are the input, the cooking process is the algorithm, and the final dish is the output. Example 2. When assembling furniture, you follow a manual with step-by-step instructions to convert individual parts into a finished product. Example 3. Even finding the fastest route on Google Maps is an algorithm at work. It takes your location, input, processes different route possibilities, and suggests the fastest way, output. At a fundamental level, every algorithm follows this simple model. Input, process, output. For example, when you sort a list of numbers from smallest to largest, the unsorted numbers are the input, the sorting steps are the process, and the sorted list is the output. Now that we know what an algorithm is, the next step is to understand how it differs from actual code. Algorithms describe what needs to be done, but code tells the computer how to do it in a specific programming language. In the next lesson, we'll explore this difference, see an algorithm in action, and understand why coding an algorithm is more than just following steps. It's about thinking logically and efficiently.